जो मैंने नहीं प्लान किया था वो ये था कि आर्मी यूनिफॉर्म जब मैं पहनूंगा तो उसका प्रेशर जो आपको फील होता है, यू नो, वो आपकी रीढ़ की हड्डी सीधी हो जाती है अपने आप ही जब वो यूनिफॉर्म पहनते हो आप।
Go back and question that. I wouldn't go back and think which ones were those two of them. But I'm glad that it was Sainga Aditya who got to make this film, and we are a part of it. And we are just like 3 days away from the release. So
I think it was always written in Aditya's destiny.
Yeah,
always, because you know he was just about to start his first film in 2016 October with Dharma Productions, and it starred Fawad and Katrina when the Uri attack happened, and you know Fawad had to go back to Pakistan, and the film got shelved, and he went to Delhi, and he started researching about the Uri attacks, and the reason why he couldn't make his first film eventually became his first film. So that is a very fascinating story. मैंने पता है अंडर एस्टिमेट कर लिया था बहुत, क्योंकि तब तक ना मुझे लगता था अच्छा आर्मी का रोल निभाना है तो सब कुछ फिजिकल तैयारी जो होती है, मेंटल तैयारी जो होती है, कैरेक्टर का इमोशनल ग्राफ वगैरह, वो सब तैयारी आपको लेकर सेट पे पहुंचना है। जो मैंने नहीं प्लान किया था वो ये था कि आर्मी यूनिफॉर्म जब मैं पहनूंगा तो उसका प्रेशर जो आपको फील होता है, यू नो, वो आपकी रीढ़ की हड्डी सीधी हो जाती है अपने आप ही जब वो यूनिफॉर्म पहनते हो आप, एंड यू जस्ट बिकॉज यू ऑल्सो लिव दैट मच टाइम जहाँ पे आपको जानने का मौका मिला एक आर्मी जब यूनिफॉर्म पहनती है, और स्पेशल फोर्स में स्पेशली जब वो पैरा कमांडो बनता है तो वो प्रोबेशन पीरियड कितना टफ होता है, दैट 180 डेज ऑफ प्रोबेशन पीरियड, कि उसके बाद जाके आपको वो यूनिफॉर्म पहनने का मौका मिलता है। आप कई बार किसी मिशन पे जाते हो, उसके बाद आपको आप जिंदगी से लड़के वापस आते हो, तब जाके वो इतना सा छोटा सा मेडल आपके सीने पे चढ़ता है, आप मरून बेरे पहनते हो, वो सबकी अहमियत बहुत बढ़ गई थी। तो जब भी कितनी बार हमने रीटेक्स इसलिए लिए हैं बिकॉज परफॉर्मेंस सही है, सब कुछ सही है, बट आपका बेरे जो आपने सिर पे लगाया हुआ है वो थोड़ा सा टेढ़ा था, कांट मेस विद दैट, इट्स जस्ट नॉट अ कॉस्ट्यूम फॉर यू, यू नो, वो कुछ लोग हैं जो कमाते हैं उसको बहुत मेहनत के बाद, कई बार अपनी जिंदगी देकर वो कमाते हैं। नो, इट्स वेरी स्वीट ऑफ देम टू से दैट, बट आई फील we are civilians, we are far off from what they are. They've been really, I mean, special force training is another beast altogether. And this was last day of training, you know, after 3-4 months of training, this was the last day when they were like, you know, they told their commando ki acha inki ab military style mein warm up karao. So it was just 10 minutes of warm up, after which, you know, one of us was puking and one of us was half fainting, and so but that's when we realized that, you know, wo jo hum chaud mein aa rahe the ki, you know, thode bahut to military wale hum ho chuke hain, we are very far off, they aise nahi, unhone saalon diye hue apne training ko lekar.
Intelligence, you have to understand intelligence officers, they don't operate like that. One of the most important things as a part of the job is the lesser you know about them,
yeah,
the easier it is for them to work. It's a huge responsibility, and for security reasons, for so many protocols, they don't, a normal civilian or anyone will not have an access to them. It's not easy, but of course Aditya, he had met some intelligence officers, and based on what I could grasp, what I could absorb from those conversations, I kind of understood what how I would want to visualize or how I see my character Pallavi. So that really helped me a lot, more than any watching any film, because they weren't any made films as well. As actors, we can go in a tendency where, you know, the moment you think of an officer or you have certain lines, let's go in a certain mode, let's say the dialogue in this way, let's have a little more gravity in our tone, let's do all sorts of things, but actually you don't have to do anything. Maybe like even you can pass off as intelligence officer, maybe I wouldn't know.
Maybe you are. Their behavior is very unalarming when they, especially when they meet civilians, when they meet people who are not from the army background. So they're the most well-mannered. Their etiquettes are just so endearing, and so much to learn from them. You spend 5 minutes with them and you'll realize how small you are. There's so much to learn from them in terms of manners, in terms of how to look at life, you know. And that way, I feel Aditya had said that, you know, they just come across as very normal human beings, as very unalarming human beings. But when वो जब अपनी पे आ जाते हैं तो फिर वो, like you said, they are superheroes. But they don't have to, उनको जताने की ज़रूरत नहीं है कि they are superheroes.
Yes, from outside or inside out, they are men of steel. But they have a heart. Obviously, they have a heart for the nation. They have a heart for the country. बिल्कुल सही कहा आपने, क्योंकि जो पूरा ऑपरेशन था, जो पूरा मिशन था पूरी द सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक का, वो सारा बेस था इस सिंक्रोनाइजेशन पर अलग अलग डिपार्टमेंट्स को लेकर, एंड ऑफकोर्स फाइनली कमिंग डाउन टू द ग्राउंड, बट वो इन्फॉर्मेशन क्या है, वो क्या फैक्ट्स हैं, वो क्या एवरीथिंग, जो ऑफकोर्स आप फिल्म में देखेंगे आपको बहुत क्लियरली बताया गया है कि what kind of information is required. So all that वो एक responsibility तो है, क्योंकि अगर चाहे information leak हो जाए या गलत हो, if it's wrong, that's also, that's a huge blunder which they can't afford to make, because everything is resting on that. Of course, the success of this entire mission proves that they were right. They were right in their information, their estimate, whatever they calculated. And everybody, of course, har koi department apni jagah was successful. And hats off to them for keeping it actually so classified.
Nahin, humare saath, matlab wahan aise commando हर समय नहीं थे वहाँ पर, बिकॉज वी ऑल्सो वी वर शूटिंग इन सर्बिया, तो हम वहाँ पर थे, तो वो तो नहीं हुआ. बट हाँ, जब आप ट्रेलर हुए तो ट्रेलर के रिएक्शन से थोड़े बहुत उस तरीके के रिएक्शंस मिले हैं कि यू नो फ्रॉम समबडी फ्रॉम आर्मी बैकग्राउंड, जो उनकी फैमिली में से कोई है या कोई आर्मी में से हैं, तो उनके रिएक्शंस कुछ कुछ आए हैं जो बहुत स्पेशल लगते हैं, कि वो कहते हैं कि नहीं यार, ये तो हम में से एक लग रहा है. सो वो आपको सबसे बड़े अवार्ड से भी बड़ा अवार्ड लगता है, कि जब एक आर्मी वाला खुद कहे कि ये तो हम में से एक लग रहा है. ट्रेलर देखने के बाद उन्होंने कॉल किया था, तो बहुत स्वीट चीज़ें उन्होंने बोली थी, कि कैसे उनको बॉर्डर की याद आ गई थी. एंड दैट वॉज one of the biggest and most special compliments I got.
Of course, abhi tak kafi crore interviews kar chuke hain, but tab bhi jo josh hai, tab bhi jo excitement hai, wo bilkul barkarar hai. In fact, yeah, matlab pata chal raha countdown aap sabse zyada pata chal raha hai kitne din rehte hain, wo isliye kyunki shayad hume pata hai ki humne bahut ek sachchai se film banayi hai, ek achhi film banayi hai. Baaki success, box office, wo sab aapke haath mein, wo sab, that's all up to the audience. Some ex army men who we are meeting, wo sab काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हैं और काफ़ी खुश हैं, तो वहाँ से हमें इतनी एनर्जी मिल रही है, वहाँ से जस्ट प्रेइंग एंड होपिंग फॉर द बेस्ट.
Hi, I'm Vicky Kaushal.
Hi, I'm Yami Gautam.
And you're watching us on Peeping Moon. And you can also watch us in cinema halls near you on 11th of January in Uri, the Surgical Strike.
See you there.